In today's video, how to find Chrome downloads on your iPhone. If you close out Chrome and you want to find download later, exit Chrome and open files on your iPhone. And if you don't have file app, download it and install it from App Store. In the file app, you will see a few different locations. Select on my iPhone and look for Chrome folder within on my iPhone section and tap on it. Inside Chrome folder, you will find all your downloaded files. Tap and hold on file to preview and share or delete.